upstairs. So this is just an open archway, like a second, like a loft, I guess. Another archway. It's a full bath. Bedroom. Another bedroom. So this is a, looks like a full size bed. So you can see there's a kind of a nightstand there and a dresser there. Give you an idea of the size. Hallway. Storage. So this could actually be closed off and be made into another bedroom if you wanted, but having it open is kind of nice. This is the master. Double doors leading in. Fireplace. Some built-in shelving. Really nice views out the back. You can see there's no one behind. It's kind of a big open space there. And shower, water closet, pretty good sized walk-in closet, double sinks, tub, skylight, vaulted ceilings in here too.